Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the ratio in which the line segment joining the points -3, 10 and 6, -8 is divided by -1, 6. First of all, let us understand that if we are given a line segment AB, where coordinates of A are x1, y1 and coordinates of B are x2, y2. And P divides the line segment AB internally in the ratio K is to 1. Then coordinates of P will be KX2 plus X1 upon K plus 1. And ky2 plus y1 upon k plus 1. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Let us assume that point -1, 6 divides the line segment joining the points -3, 10 and 6, -8 in the ratio K is to 1. Now clearly we can see this is a line joining points -3, 10 and 6, -8, and -1, 6 is a point which divides this line in the ratio K is to 1. Now let us assume that coordinates of this point are x1, y1 and coordinates of this point are x2, y2. Clearly we can see x1 is equal to -3, y1 is equal to 10. X2 is equal to 6, y2 is equal to -8. Now, using key idea, we get coordinates of this point is equal to k multiplied by x2. We know x2 is equal to 6, so we can write 6 multiplied by k plus x1. X1 is equal to -3. So plus -3 upon k plus 1. Now k multiplied by y2. y2 is equal to -8 plus y1. y1 is equal to 10 upon k plus 1. Now we know coordinates on left hand side and coordinates on right hand side will be equal only when this expression is equal to -1 and this expression is equal to 6. So we can write, this implies 6k -3 upon k plus 1 is equal to -1. We know this expression can be written as 6k -3 upon k plus 1. Now simplifying, we get 6k -3 is equal to -k -1. Multiplying both the sides by k plus 1, we get this expression. Now adding k on both sides, we get 7k -3 is equal to -1. Now adding 3 on both the sides, we get 7k is equal to 2. Now dividing both the sides by 7, we get k is equal to 2 upon 7. Now we get ratio k is to 1 is equal to 2 is to 7. So we get the point minus 1, 6 divides the line segment joining the points minus 3, 10 and 6, minus 8 in the ratio 2 is to 7. We can check this ratio for y coordinate also. Now let us make a check for y coordinate also. We can write minus 8k plus 10 upon k plus 1 is equal to 6. Now multiplying both the sides by k plus 1, we get minus 8k plus 10 is equal to 6k plus 6. Now transposing like terms, we get minus 8k minus 6k is equal to 6 minus 10. Now this implies minus 14k is equal to minus 4. We know minus 8k minus 6k is equal to minus 14k and 6 minus 10 is equal to minus 4. Now dividing both the sides by minus 2, we get 7k is equal to 2. Now dividing both the sides by 7, we get k is equal to 2 upon 7. Now this implies ratio k is to 1 is equal to 2 is to 7. So this verifies our answer. So our required answer is 2 is to 7. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.